Thanks, Michael. And on piano, Julie Fredericksen. Also, I forgot to mention, you might be interested in noting that today's concert is being recorded by KNPR, which is the nicest thing that happened to this town, so I thought you might want to know that. Okay, next we'd like to do a brand new chart on a standard, which most people enjoy hearing. It's called My Kind of Town. This time we'll feature on tenor Gary Hypes. Writer and arranger, so I'm happy to say that we gamble on this next tune, which is a little different, a little unusual, but it's written by Las Vegas trumpeter Carl Saunders, arranged by Jackson Stock, and it's called High Voltage, and it sounds just like that. It'll feature, let's see, Mike again on trombone, Loran on alto, and Dennis Mackrel on drums.
Thank you. Thank you. Beautiful ballad. Summer of Poem. Very nice.
Now we'd like to do another new chart, just a nice swinging blues number called The Winning Ticket. And this time we'll feature Julie again and Byron Hamer. You haven't heard Byron yet today, and also Tom McCauley on trumpet. Okay, we'll do a couple of more before Joe comes out, if you don't mind. We can't get out of the afternoon without a Latin jazz type number. So this one is called Nobody Troubles the Nose I've Seen, and this time we'll feature, you know, that's really the title, Loran and Travis Bardizbanian, and then our percussion section.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a Curt Stewart arrangement of a tune called 5 o'clock in the Morning that I wrote in 1957 in New York. Nothing's changed. Here's a tune. That's right, all these play pins and nobody to play with. You know, that's what the blues is about. Here's a tune written by a man named Bob Harrington and arranged for us by Frank Foster he adapted it from a thing done by Thad Jones. And it applies to all of us. Instead of young people on the way up, it's young man on the way up. And we like it. Here it goes. Young man on the way up, striving to capture life's loving cup. You've got the drive that soon will speed everything that you think you would need. Young man on the way up, will victory become you or make you corrupt? Now is the time to stop and think while you're standing on the brink. Take some time and hesitate before things go too fast. You must use this time and concentrate on the things that really last. Young man, birth of your goal be the death of your soul. I hope not, young man, on the way up. Why don't you take some time and meditate before things go too fast? You must use this time and concentrate on the things that really last. Young man, young man, young man, young man. Stewart. And for those of you that aren't aware, Dr. Curt Stewart is appearing nightly over at the Desert Inn in the Desert Inn Lounge over there. Pianist, arranger, conductor, composer, and broad jumper. Field, track and field, that is. Here's, here's an arrangement that he made for us on a thing that was written by one of our more prolific writers named John Lee Hooker. And he called it Dimples. Here we go.
Dimples in your jaw, baby. Made this arrangement, and I was in California. That was in California. Tell you what you do, you be sure I can see you. Ascension.
Thank you.
This year, that one of the things that we recorded last year was chosen for the Grammy nominations. It was an LP that was dedicated to Prez Lester Young. Billie Holiday named him the president. He named her Lady. And Prez was one of the tenor players. One fellow said, Dave Pell says every night, either you played like Coleman Hawkins or you played like Prez. There was no in between, you know. That's the way the fellows played in those days. And he played with many vocalists, like Billie Holiday and Jimmy Rushing and Ella Fitzgerald. And here was one of the things that we presented. In fact, we did present this thing on the Grammys from that LP, Prez and Joe on Crescendo. That's the label, Crescendo. Here we go. Thank you.
To show you where his heart is, why he arrived here. He arrived here at 12:30 today from LA, and he'll be flying out of here at 6:30, but he wanted to do the concert, so that's Joe. Okay, so for our last number, we'll play one appropriately called Now Get Out of Here, and this time we'll feature our bass player and Chuck Perron on trombone and Paul Taylor on alto sax. Thank you.
Second ball. A nice round there by Dennis McCrell. And now to look out and try it on your head. Thank you very much for a super year, and we'll see you again next season. UNLV Jazz Ensemble.